Another mistake people make when times are tough is to ignore their credit card bills. This is silly, because if you stick to a monthly budget, there shouldn't be any hidden surprises. What's 888.com?
What?
888.com.
Oh, Christ. It's a...
Have you bought sex again?
No, it's a...
Stop buying sex!
It's a poker site. It's a poker site.